coffee right there.
It is. I think if you make it a little bit later, you avoid some of the bumps.
Right. That's why all the Formula One drivers always take that little line. Wagon catch up to you.
No, that's a good one.
There's only two kind of Corvette drivers, the really fast ones and the really slow ones.
Yeah.
Absolutely not.
A handful of them that you can really do it.
And we take off the street.
Hair out of the way.
Well, my hair's pretty sweet.
It's this thing. I need to turn that off.
No, that's fine. I just want to make sure it wasn't something.
Turn the volume all the way down. GPS accuracy.
No, I just bought it. I just need to have some air. I bought a GPS bumper.
Yeah, I need to do that.
I'm really bumping it too.
Okay. Oh boy.
And it's nice.
We're not going to do anything here.
Yeah, it's your fault. That's what you wanted to go for. Come up to the hot bits and just say, hey, we're just rolling. Like the guy that's rolling right now. So, no, no, there isn't. I'm sure.
Do I need to come in?
Yeah, just come in.
Okay.
He's going to direct you.
Okay.
Just tell him we're going through, no issues.
It is an absolute train out there, so
he's
I'm just hot
letting traffic go.
Oh, you're
yeah, we're good.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Go
thank
ahead.
You.
All right. Appreciate it.
Number one.
Oh boy. okay. I thought you said LeClaire.
No, no, LeClaire.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Upgraded the front rotors to 330i rotors.
Oh, nice.
I got stop tech pads on it.
front speed. Can I line up and I break into this and I come around?
Okay.
We'll try to get an open at that truck. Yikes!
Oh, sorry.
That's okay. Good job.
Read my codes. Figure out what that checking light is. Starting to get better at it. I think this track is a lot nicer than some of the other ones that I've been to when it comes to braking, because it's a lot of straight line braking rather than braking while turning. So going to Houston twice, pressing once. So Houston is just unforgiving when it comes to braking. George might be instructing that car. So he'll be happy to see me back here. I was just coming into that corner, a little too hot.
You should have taken it off one.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Yeah. Yeah. Cooking it a little too hard in some of these turns now, so I need a reset.
Yeah, take a deep breath.
just a 1 minute. It is 3:35, so. I would like to go. Because it makes me look at it. I don't want to look at that thing. What?
Just walk through the woods.
like that, but it's not an M3.
Ha ha ha.